We're going to part three, guys. When they were done, they went to the cashier.
Hi, Dad. Thank you for the food.
No problem. So that'll be all. Okay. That'll be 10:45.
Daddy, I want glasses.
Which one do you want?
I want two.
This one. We're going to go to the store to get
and this one.
Okay, I'll go.
How much will that be? That'll be 15. Okay. Oh, can you hold the glasses for her? Yeah, sure. When they were done, they said thank you to the guy and they paid them $10.
Oh, wake up.
He left for the train. And they all went to sleep. They went to sleep. Like always, the dad wakes up because he needs to go to work. The girl wakes up and makes lunch for him.
I make them like look like they were sleeping in the couch. Just let them sit down, like they look, they're like, they can like sit down in the couch. Get some water.
Go to sleep.
Oh, I could get to change. I don't think we're gonna need bread. We have bread at the house. Okay, we're not gonna get root beer.
He made him something. And he left for work. Then the mom changed. The baby woke up and wanted to change. She chose this one. And she wanted her ball. She turned off every light. The baby one goes to the restroom. She was done. She wiped her butt. copycatter. The sun came up.
Okay,
and she wanted to go to the store. And she wanted to go to the toy store.
But she didn't have any money.
Get back to the toy store. While the parents were packing, the baby was scared.
So, we're here. What is this? It's a dumpster where people don't use it. Nicole will assist in the help them. She said, help us. That he is coming for something. I don't know what. Chicken nuggets, french fries, chicken nuggets, and fresh fries.
Three mac chickens.
Yes.
Three mac chickens for me.
Yeah.
Three.
Yo quiero uno. Yo quiero uno.
They were here, and then he dropped off the stuff. He said bye. They dropped off the stuff. She was so scared.
Yesterday I did this for you. You know why I got some three cheese, white cheese, and three cheese? Yeah. No.
They were so scared, so they said they're going to spend the night here until they find somewhere to live. So they put their stuff in the boxes. But they didn't even know what to see. Can't go to sleep, so just return to Wednesday. So the guys said goodnight. They said goodnight. Those are Robin.
No, you didn't.
Those are Robin. They stole everything. So it was a friend of the boy. They're gonna take them. So they said put everything in there. Make sure to see 4, 5.